ask for modelling on the impacts of negative gearing, Prime Minister?
I've seen those reports, and what we do is we value the public service. So from time to time, I'm sure the public service are looking at policy ideas. That's because we value them. But we have our housing policy. It's out there for all to see. It's currently being blocked at the risk of being partisan here. It's currently being blocked by a coalition of the Liberals, the Nationals and the Greens in the Senate. They're blocking our help to buy scheme that's about increased home ownership. They're blocking our build to rent scheme. I mean, why you would block the Greens' position is that they're blocking the build to rent scheme because if you have medium density housing built, it'll be built by developers. Well, yeah, hello. I'm not sure who they think builds houses and medium density housing and increases supply. So our focus as a government is on supply.
Is your government considering making changes to negative gearing and capital gain tax concessions?
Sorry?
Is your government considering making changes to negative gearing and capital gains tax concessions?
What our government is considering is fixing housing supply by getting our legislation through the Senate. That's what we're considering.
Will you rule out changes to negative gearing and property taxes this term or next?
Well, what we're doing is doing the legislation that we have before the Senate. So I talk about what we're doing, not what we're not doing, and what we're doing is trying to get through that legislation through the Senate.
But just to confirm, Prime Minister, your government has asked Treasury for modelling?
No, I didn't confirm that. Treasury, I'm sure, like other departments, do a range of proposals, policy, ideas. I want a public service that is full of ideas.